Why does it look like something's on my face when it's not?